future or the present, and like we have rotary devices. So weird. Well, I guess you're here for your ear massage. Yeah. I don't really understand why androids, robots, aliens that don't even have ears need ear massages, but whatever. Okay, what's your name? Okay. This takes forever. I'm so stupid. Oh my god. Okay, and what's your date of, do you get porn? Okay, what's that? The date of it? The time? How old are you? Is that considered young or old? Okay. I'm not judging. Alright. I know, it takes forever. I'm so sorry. I'll just sit right there. I will be the one doing your... Do you even have ears? Okay, no problem. Just put your print. Do you have thumbs? Whatever you've got, just print it right there. Alrighty. Safety first. At least they gave me gloves that have 5 fingers this time. One time they gave me gloves that had no fingers. Once they gave me gloves that had like 2 fingers. And I was like, that's sort of like mittens, so close. But then they gave me like gloves that had like long tentacle things. I don't know. And then like one time they gave me 6 fingers, so I was like, yeah, just forget it. Get my own. So just relax and it'll be over soon. You do have nice ears, just a compliment. Alright, so. I hope that's good enough for you. I don't know if you can hear that, but like somebody's alien is barking. Sounds like an earth dog, but it's not even close. All right, more? No problem. It's my job. If I don't do it, I'll get fired. Why do I wear my hair over my eye? because eye patches are not in the dress code. Do I need an eye patch? No. Do you need an eye patch? Do you want an eye patch? I have a few different colors. Since I can't wear them, maybe I'll give you one. Oh, you were just kidding. Whatever. Alright. Let's see. No, I'm just making sure that I'm writing down my hours. Or dialing in my hours. You know. Whatever currency you pay. Whatever alien currency you pay in. Robot currency. Android currency you pay in. I have to like... the exchange rate is so annoying because there's so many kinds of currencies in the universe, not to mention the galaxy, and not to mention on this space station, too many. So what do you like to do for fun? What kind of music do you like? Okay. Never heard of it. Does it use instruments? Do you know what instruments are? Do you know what a guitar is? Do you know what a guitar solo is? Do you know who's the coolest drummer in the entire galaxy? Wrong. Okay, so, oh man, I lost the thing. Snapped device found. Oh, there it is. Technology gets smaller and smaller and smaller. Once, I ate technology because it fell into my soup. But, I'm sorry. I survived. I was dialing in a personal note, sorry. I know I'm still on the clock on your ears. Do last weekend. Well, it was a really long time ago, according to your planetary revolutions. Interesting. How long does Saturday night last? Well, gonna put in a lot of sitting on the phone. No use phones. This is also a phone. It's weird. What do you do for a living? Oh, wow, that sucks. Yep. You get to wear one of those cool hats. No. By cool, I mean terrible. Sorry, do you get to wear one of those terrible hats? It's terrible. I mean, it's cool. Sorry, it's confusing. Let's see how much more time we have to do this for. I can't even tell. It's like I'm trying to get to the clock on this thing. Pretty soon here, I'm pretty sure. I'll be done. It is for me. No, I'm sorry. I'm just being really enjoyable. Good. All right. Just gonna heat up my hands a little bit, my gloves, and that'll be like a hot massage. Yeah. Cool technology. I know. I mean, horrendous technology. Feels warm. The thing is, it doesn't last very long. So, how war is it for you? Okay. No, it's no big deal. Okay, so. Let's put your print back there again. Thank you. I know. No problem. I enjoy this job, sort of. Don't tell anybody that, though, because it ruins my whole look. Alright. Well. No, what did they give me this time? Something with suction cups. Yeah. Well. Alright, cool. We'll see you next week. All right.